South Korea's Kim Sei-young won the Marathon LPGA Classic on Sunday, finishing on a staggering 22-under par 262. Entering the final round at Highland Meadows Golf Club in Ohio with a one-stroke lead over American Lexi Thompson, Kim managed birdies on four of the first nine holes to pull ahead of the field. This is Kim's second victory on the tour this season and her ninth overall. With Sunday's win, she took home the $262,000 U.S. dollar winner's check.